Peter Eccles, current racing for BDR Racing this year. First season in SBS Cup 1000 Series. So test day Friday went quite well, first time at the circuit. We managed to get down to a time that we were happy with for the first day. Going into quali on Saturday, we qualified, I think it was P12. Bad start in race one, ended up with a little crash. A guy went down in front in last turn, ran onto the grass, a little bit of a high side. Managed to get it back together for today. Race one today, we ended P6 in class, I think, and then we had a P3 race two today and P3 in race three today. Yeah, so judging on the points today, there's been a lot of a mix-up, but once the points are rectified, I think I'll be P4 in championship at the minute. We're at the halfway point today, so realistically, by the end of the year, I think the top three in the championship will be a good shout for us. It is my first year road racing. I did two races last year on tarmac, come from a motocross background. So this year is my first full season. So hopefully, yeah, P3 overall will be a great achievement, I think, this year.
Thank you. crash. Woo!